Anarchism stands for liberation of the human mind from the dominion of religion, liberation of the human body from the dominion of property, liberation from shackles and the restraint of government. It stands for social order, based on the free grouping of individuals.
I left my home still as a child. I walked 1,000 sorry miles to wait for my father to gather up his tools. He said, my boy, you gotta run. Don't wait for me, don't wait for mom. We'll come get you when it's safe for us to move. So I waited many years, held back the pain behind my tears, for my father to come find me like he said. And in that time I was alone, so many years without my home. I made brothers of a different kind instead. And at the time I didn't know just how hard the wind could blow towards disaster and the things that I would see. I never found my father, I never found my mother either, but I know in my lifetime I will be a hero to the masses, to those born without chances. There's a freedom that everyone deserves. I know there's greed and there's corruption. I've seen death and mass destruction, but I'm telling you, and I hope that I am heard. I will not be commanded, I will not be controlled, and I will not let my future go on without the help of my soul. I will not be commanded, I will not be controlled,
we decide our
future. And I will not let my future go on without the help of my soul. I will not be commanded, I will not be controlled, and I will not let my future go on without the help of my soul. Be commanded,
I got this.
I will not be controlled, and I will not let my future go on without the help of my soul.